43 degrees and we're fixing to leave Comfort Inn in Wytheville, Virginia. And we drove 214 miles yesterday. This morning, since we were so close to this museum, we thought we'd stop and check it out. Unfortunately, it was closed and there wasn't much in the way of parking. We quickly moved on since the museum was closed, got on the highway, and there won't be any back roads today. It's going to be a quick jaunt to Sleepy Hollow, New York, where we intend to go to the jack-o'-lantern, great jack-o'-lantern blaze. After our meal, we will head to the Great Jack-O-Lantern Blaze at croton-on-hudson. But first, we have to cross the Hudson River, and here is the Governor Mario Cuomo Bridge. Shout out to Mr. Kovaction, who loves bridges. Here's one for you, Guy.
Sun and there was rain, beauty in the mundane. Thank you. Mm-hmm.